In this video, we are going to use Big Data SQL to access a Kafka stream of current bike activity at NYC City Bikes in order to perform some real-time analysis. A Kafka stream enables you to view data that is being generated in real time. To access this real-time data with Big Data SQL, you need to create a few objects that support Kafka. But first, we'll create a Kafka producer to generate events for our bike activity. In this case, we want to see which bikes are coming and going from the various stations and when these events occur. Then we'll create a Kafka consumer so that we can preview the events. We run a shell script named start Kafka producer. This script creates a producer, and the producer publishes a Kafka topic named bike trip stream. The producer simply generates events that are written to this Kafka topic. To get the output, we create a consumer of the Kafka stream. The Kafka stream output is in JSON format. So, every time a bike is picked up or dropped off, an event is generated, and the output for the event is recorded in a JSON document, which we also call the Kafka topic. Let's stop the consumer that we just created. Next, we'll create a couple of Big Data SQL objects that enable access to this Kafka stream. Now that we have a working Kafka producer, we first create a Hive table over the Kafka stream. Now, in the code, Oracle provides a Kafka driver used in the survey option and a storage handler for Kafka streams in Hadoop, used in the stored by option. Now this storage handler enables Oracle to query Kafka streams through Hive. So, with this create external table statement, we create a Hive metadata table over the Kafka screen. Then we reference the Kafka topic that the producer generates in the table properties clause. Now that we have a Hive metadata table over the Kafka stream, we simply create a Big Data SQL table, an external table, over the Hive table. This statement uses the same Oracle Hive driver shown in the second video in this series. So, this is the external table that makes the Kafka stream activity available to Oracle database, enabling Big Data SQL to query the Kafka stream directly. Now, this table can also be used by other processes in addition to Big Data SQL. Now, using Oracle Database JSON parsing features, we query the Kafka stream using Oracle Big Data SQL. The source table is the Big Data external table that was created over the Oracle Hive table. The query results show bike inventory patterns at different stations during the day, straight from the Kafka stream. The start time, stop time, and duration of the bike ride has been parsed out of the JSON document per the query. And as you've learned, you can join Big Data and Oracle data in your Big Data SQL queries. Here, we combine the Kafka stream data with the station table in Oracle. The query result is presented in this stacked bar graph. We have a lot more bikes that are ending up at the Grove Street station than originated from the same station. So, there's a surplus of bikes at Grove Street at the end of the day. So here we've combined dimensional data from the Oracle database with real-time data from a Kafka stream to provide some helpful analysis.
Learn more at cloud.oracle.com/bigdata.